For years, I've heard rumors about Barney. And people who hung out at Ramblin' Conrad's, and then finally one day I met him and said, he's real. So I'm like, yeah. So like the M&M's guy when he meets Santa Claus. So anyway, a while ago,